everybody.
Thank you.
time, we'd like to invite everyone to please be seated as we prepare for dinner service. Our salads will be served momentarily. Enjoy your meal.
Congratulations to Brian and Robin. Hope they have a very happy marriage together and a very happy life.
Congratulations, Robin and Brian. I know you'll be really happy together, and Brian, I think of you as a little brother. And good luck and have a great life.
Brian, I love you and I'm going to miss you. You're my favorite younger brother in the whole world.
Robin, I love you too. I'm glad you're in our family and congratulations.
Brian, you owe me big time. You got me so nervous. I'm sweating underneath my collar. If I mess up, it's all for you to blame. So this is how I'm getting out of it right now. Having a couple beers, I'm proud that what happened, but if I go down, we're going down together. Cheers.
Congratulations.
Congratulations and good luck. And Robin, yeah, congratulations, Robin and Brian. And I'm proud that you got married, and I wish you all the best. Cheers. That's it.
Congratulations, Robin and Brian. Here's something you won't see often. Me with a glass of champagne, just for you, Brian. Well, maybe one of these days you'll beat me in some type of sport. Well, I don't think you ever have, so you probably won't start now. Or Nintendo or something. You don't really do anything about that. Well, anyway, congratulations to both of you. And I guess I'll see you around Christmas time.
Bye.
Well, next time you lose somebody in Las Vegas. See you.
Brian and Robin, how you doing? Obviously you can see this is Eric holding two drinks. God bless the both of you guys. I hope your marriage is very successful. Please have lots of kids so I can have fun with your kids. You can bring them over anytime you want. And once again, have a good honeymoon and good riddance. Bye-bye.